That is right, guys. Welcome to the Cornerstone SMP, my brand new series. I'm going to be playing on this server with a bunch of other creators, and I am super excited. This is a Hermitcraft style server, and this is going to be super awesome for all of us. Well, everybody, welcome back onto the Cornerstone SMP, where I have been playing for some time and up here on top of our massive Parthenon project. We have some serious discussions to have. As you can tell by that rather cringy intro from the first episode, I've come a long way since the beginning of this SMP, and I am so grateful for everything that I have grown as a creator. And just look at this area. We are standing right over here somewhere in that episode, just running around crafting some stuff, and look at what we have created here on this server. It is really, really impressive, and I'm so proud of every block that I've placed in our little area. Now, I'm not too sure, guys, how to do this, but I have some news about my future on this series. Recently, I have come across an opportunity as a creator and as a Minecrafter to embark on a different journey as a part of a different series, and this other series that I'm going to be a part of is going to take a lot of my time and unfortunately mean that I am going to have to switch out the Cornerstone SMP series for that series. And there's really no good way to say this, and I know I'm kind of being a little elusive about it, but that is for good reason. This thing that I am a part of, I cannot really say too much about as of right now, and we will find out fairly soon, and it is super exciting, and it's going to be a massive evolution for me, and it'll be really awesome for everybody, and it won't be bad at all. This is not a bad thing that is happening. It is just a difficult thing to do. And as you can imagine, I played around with the idea of trying to be able to keep both of these things as a part of my channel, but with everything that's happening, it's just not going to be able to work properly. I want to be able to put all my energy into one thing, so unfortunately, guys, I do have to leave the Cornerstone SMP. And this may come as a shock to you guys that really enjoy watching the episodes and enjoy the SMP, but all I can say is that your SMP need and your enjoyment for this series will be replaced by something just as good and possibly even better, because I am a much better creator now than I was at the beginning of the Cornerstone SMP, which is also something I really want to talk about. And I'm sorry you have to sit through all of these cuts of me talking about this, but the bottom line is that is what is going to have to happen. And guys, I really want to say thank you to all of the members of the Cornerstone SMP that have made me a better creator and expanded all of my knowledge. I will link all of their channels down below, so if you guys want to go check them out, please do so. Everybody on here is so supportive, and I'm grateful for every single person's support and help through my series, and have really made me the creator that I am today, and I can take that with me into a new journey and learn from what I have done here on the server. So now that that is out of the way, and I want to thank everybody for enjoying this series and everything, but what I want to do is still end on a good note. Now let's go tour around the world. Let's go see some things that we did, maybe some things that other people did on the server, and if you've been watching for a while, you'll really enjoy this kind of world tour fun video, and we will be doing a separate video possibly about my own base here. But guys, thank you so much if you've enjoyed this series, and let's go ahead and jump into somewhat of a world tour, a little bit of a fun episode, and I don't want anybody to be discouraged because I have super, super exciting things coming, some insane transformations of the channel and my content, and some really crazy stuff that's going to happen, so stick around and you will be surprised. Now, I really don't think I should be starting at my base, so let's go ahead and take a look at everything that we've done, and right here is our incomplete nether tunnel that I really don't even want to take a look at because it is pretty disappointing. But right here is our enormous nether hub that I believe was okay. That glass has been filled in officially, that's fine. I don't know who put the hole in that window, but it was useful, but it's okay, we'll just drop down the correct way. And I know Bodhi orchestrated a lot of the construction of this nether hub, and I want to thank him and everybody that contributed to this, to really making this an insane place. And I do have the shaders on, guys, just to kind of enjoy this even more and kind of be able to see everything in its full glory. But this nether hub is how I've gotten around through the server, and it is really an amazing place. I mean, it is crazy and helpful and really a huge, gigantic, awesome build to really be done in survival. It's truly impressive. And as you could probably imagine, the next stop is here at the shopping district, where we have spent too much time of our series here. And this is our wonderful town hall that we decided to, you know, put ourselves up for constructing. And this is a truly amazing build, and I want to get a lot of pictures of all of these builds that we've done. And this one in particular took about 3 episodes, I think, to complete, and we have an interior and everything in this thing. And wow, I'm just super proud of this build. And now, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna grab a couple screenshots for the Instagram. And moving on from there, what else have we done? Our very first shop over here, our iron shop that has not been stocked for some time, because I did take out the iron from here and used it for myself. So yeah, this is kind of a fail of a shop, because we did have a pretty inefficient iron farm, and hopefully someone else can take over the job here of selling the iron. And I do want to announce real quick, if you are a member of the server and you want to build in this plot right here, feel free to blow it up with TNT and build your shop here, because it is some pretty prime real estate. And that also brings me over here to where our old mending shop used to be, right here, that says Lemon. I'm just gonna take that out, and whoever wants it, it looks like Bodhi may have done something here. I have no clue what this is, but yeah, this plot is also open. And if we just take one more look over here, the mending shop, we did move our books over here to combine with Alex's bookshop, which probably was a good call, as I was not stocking it too hard. But let's see. No, we don't have any sales, but that's fine. It's not a big deal. Alex can take all of the sales from the mending now. And our failed chicken shop. If you guys remember the royal chicken, the chicken we had, the Godzilla, the crazy, crazy experience with that. The chicken farm I made of the royal chicken, I kind of never came back to that because it was a huge fail. And right here we have our poorly lit builder's shop, which actually has no use other than constructing our building for the shop, where people can order builds from us. And we did have a couple of those done, and this was a fun project. But I do want to turn our attention over to here, where we have our beautiful out of view distance church. There has been some amazing building going on here, and oof, that is a beautiful, beautiful windmill right there. This is some crazy stuff that has gone on top of Hicks Mountain, and I don't know whose everyone's builds are, so I can't really name them all, but this is ours right here, the church on top of the mountain. And we have, you know, our little mini houses sticking out of it, and the church has an interior and everything. And this build was really so fun to work on over a couple episodes, and the whole building competition aspect of it, everybody did so well with this build. And there is actually a voting station right down there, so I'm gonna go head down there real quick and vote for, you know, the build that I think should win. And I've casted my vote. I've also turned off my shaders because it was getting a little framey, wasn't it? Oh, we got some cool builds going on over here. I've actually seen that in the Discord, but yeah, getting a little bit framey because of the shaders, but it's a-okay. We're just gonna switch it off for now. And I just want to take a huge look at everything here in the shopping district. The log shop, I didn't buy too many logs from there, just because I usually farmed them because I enjoy chopping down trees. Oh, this shop, absolutely beautiful. We have some amazing builders on this server, and it's really a shame that I'm not going to be a part of it. But I want to wish them the best of luck in season 2 and all of their endeavors, whether they're here or not. You know, whatever's happening with everybody here, I want to be a part of this community still. And I do really, this is a hard video to make, and I do really want to say that I'm grateful for everybody that has helped me through this series and everyone that is, you know, so supportive. So we are back at the base. We've covered some of the things we've done this season, and everybody else has been doing some insane builds. And if you haven't caught their series, please go down in the description, go to their channel, and check out their series here on the Cornerstone SMP, and they will be continuing. So if you want to continue getting more Cornerstone content, go watch, you know, some other members' videos. I really would suggest doing that. But I do want to say this series really has taught me so much. If you go back to some of the early episodes to some of the more recent ones, I've really changed so much. And wow, I just noticed that these are all spruce, and those ones are acacia right there, and they're spruce. And I don't know why that just, why did that happen? Why did I do that? Nevertheless, guys, I do want to try and get, a world download for this so I can revisit it all the time because this is the most impressive thing I've ever done in survival Minecraft. I've never played on a server like this with other creators and everything, and this entire experience is something I want to remember, through my entire content creation journey. And yeah, you're seeing something right now that I've worked on that you have not seen. This is my storage room. I did this before I found out that I was going to be leaving, and I actually did sort everything, all of my shulker boxes, well, apparently most of them. Oh gosh, oh well, that's really a shame. Okay, so it has some flaws and it has some creeper damage, but I really like this little place that we built here, and I know you didn't get to see the time lapse of it or anything, but this is our little storage hall, and I figured I'd show it to you, even though, it's not going to be put into much use. So guys, I'm really not sure how to go about this. This is a very difficult video for me to make, the most difficult video I've ever had to make, and it's hard to come up with, things to do when you are leaving the, series and the server. And I really want to remember this server through my entire journey, though. So thank you everyone who has watched this entire series, and thank you to all the members who have helped me become a better creator. And I will always be grateful for your support, and I will be there watching all your videos, and I want to stay a part of this community, doing collaborations and whatnot as long as I possibly can. So thank you everybody, all the viewers, all of the members, and everyone that has helped me through my journey on the SMP. So guys, the sun has set, the moon is out, and it will bring us to our final outro of our final episode here on the Cornerstone SMP. And this series has been incredible for me, and I want to thank everybody one more time. Please go check out the other, members down in the description. Go check out their videos, their series on the SMP, and thank you guys for enjoying. I cannot wait to announce what is coming, though. It's going to be so awesome. You guys really should get excited. I have a lot of other fun videos coming out this week. We got some good stuff happening, and this series may be going, but there's going to be a lot coming soon. So, thank you guys. I don't really know how to do this outro because it is difficult and sad, but guys, I hope you enjoyed our time here on the SMP with all the other Cornerstone members. And although it's sad, there's great things coming. So, guys, I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.